You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Looks tight, but I can get through. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places. Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out. Something up ahead. What's that? A dead person. There's something shiny there. Lights everywhere. How does it do this? A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open? More lights. changed color. The door changed color too. Device, like the one I found.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Sure does love his little big man. Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come! Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.